Look at that, Ren. Could this be Tig Hedron?
Darkspawn all over it. You can see their torches.
Even Darkspawn appreciate a little mood lighting.
We're getting close to something.
Aye. The fight of our lives. There's nothing left of them. Can't even tell who they were.
I'm sorry, Ren.
You join the Legion knowing you're already dead. You don't fear the killing blow. We rest in the stone and pass our strength back to her. That's our reward.
But the Darkspawn defiled these soldiers.
They can't return to the stone. They'd only weaken her.
We'll make the Darkspawn pay for what they've done.
I've killed so many. But every time I stare into their black eyes, I know one day I won't be quick enough.
Stop it.
It's the truth, Valta. I'm going to die down here.
I can only hope it won't be like this.
We'll burn the remains. Honor them with flame.
Mouth closed when fighting Darkspawn.
Their blood's poison.
Thanks for the warning.
There was this Carter boy, Vaughn, who joined the Legion around the same time I did. Fast with daggers. Could poke 50 holes in a Urlok before the blighter knew what happened. Daggers are messy. Vaughn swallowed some spatter. Took him 3 days to die.
We need to work on your stories, Grizzly.
Lost a good soldier in the roads once. She fell down a hole. Found her 3 days later.
He loved... the story.
She spent a whole day telling us all the strange things she saw while lost. A golden longboat floating in the air. Packs of hairless children hunting nugs. A giant skeleton on a throne.
Was it true?
Never found out. She woke up the next day, couldn't remember any of it.